DNA is an important part of the cells in your body. It provides the directions that control what proteins your cells make and how they work. Sometimes DNA gets changed or damaged. These DNA changes are called mutations. What causes mutations? Most mutations occur by chance due to wear and tear on the DNA over time. Mutations can also be caused by things in the environment, like chemicals, DNA viruses, or UV radiation from sunlight. Most of the time, your cells can repair damage to DNA, but not always. Over time, more and more mutations build up in a cell. Mutations that happen during a person's lifetime are called acquired mutations. If a cell divides to make new cells, it makes a copy of its DNA, and one copy goes into each new cell. Any mutations present are also copied and passed along to the new daughter cells. In other words, once a mutation happens, all of the cells that come from that parent cell will carry the new mutation. The impact of a mutation depends on whether it changes a protein in the cell. Many mutations are harmless changes that don't affect how a protein works. Most acquired mutations do not lead to cancer. However, some mutations change proteins that control cell growth and death. Over time, cells with these types of mutations may acquire more mutations and become cancer cells. Groups of cancer cells in one location are called a tumor. Often, tumor cells have many mutations that are not present in the DNA of a healthy cell. Mutations can happen in the DNA of cells in any part of the body. When an acquired mutation happens, anywhere except in reproductive cells, they are called somatic mutations. These acquired mutations cannot be passed on to children because they are not present in the reproductive cells. Only acquired mutations that occur in reproductive cells, the eggs and sperm, may be inherited by children. Eggs and sperm are also called germ cells. Mutations in the eggs or sperm may be passed down to children and are called germline or inherited mutations. If you are born with an inherited mutation, it will be present in all the cells in your body. If a parent has a mutation, each biological child has a 50% chance of inheriting that mutation. Some inherited mutations increase the risk of cancer during a person's lifetime. Most women have a 13% risk of breast cancer in their lifetime. However, women with a BRCA1 mutation have up to a 70% risk of breast cancer. Most people have a 4% risk of colorectal cancer in their lifetime, but people with an MLH1 mutation have up to a 60% risk of colorectal cancer. People with these types of inherited mutations are born with one harmful mutation in the DNA of all of the cells of their body. This means that their cells need fewer steps or acquired mutations to develop cancer. They may be lucky and not have additional mutations and not develop cancer. However, their chances of having additional acquired mutations and developing cancer are higher than a person without that inherited mutation. People who develop cancer and were born with an inherited mutation are said to have hereditary cancer. Doctors can run tests to find mutations that are inherited to help people understand their risk of cancer. Doctors can run other tests to find acquired mutations in tumors. These are called biomarker tests. Information about mutations may help people make the best decisions about their health care.